Hello, my name is Eddie McGoldrick. I'm one of the co-founders of the electric storage company. And what I'd like to do is to show you a short video which introduces the concepts that I'd like to discuss today. Thank you for watching that video. And what I'd like to do is just expand on some of the items that were mentioned in it. Things that are key in the electricity market are predictability and flexibility. And that's because electricity has to be matched at all times in terms of supply and demand. So if you can make your business more predictable and more flexible in its use of electricity, then you have an opportunity to reduce your costs, reduce your CO2, and also enhance your journey towards net zero. That is because what we're able to do now is to deploy high-end data analytics to really understand how and when you use your electricity and integrate renewables in the most effective and cost-efficient manner possible. That's what we mean by PaaS, which is our predictive analytical renewables integration system. So if you have business processes that rely on electricity or could move to electricity, and you want to make use of renewable energies, then our technology helps you to do that in an efficient, highly controlled manner. It also gives you the opportunity, as PaaS customers are today, of providing network services back to the grid so that you're helping support the grid and earning money from that. So your assets that are deployed, be they renewable assets, storage assets, are working much harder, working much smarter, and making your business both predictable and flexible, and therefore very attractive in the energy market. So that's how we see we can help companies move towards the transformation that is required. And that's what we want to talk to you about whenever we talk about PaaS. Thank you for listening.